Aldo Leopold, born on January 11, 1887, died on April 21, 1948, is an American scientist who is credited with developing the concept of environmental ethics at a time when many saw the planet as a source of limitless resources to harshly exploit for monetary gain. His fields of study led him to write the San Country Almanac, one of the most well-known and earliest manuals of environmental understanding. Aldo Leopold was born in Burlington, Iowa, in an area that was rich with the potential for exploring and studying the outdoors. His childhood was spent trekking the outdoors with his father, where he learned woodcraft, hunting, and bird cataloging. Family vacations each year were to Lake Huron area of Michigan, where Leopold further developed his appreciation for the outdoors and environment. After finishing primary school at the top of his class and enrolling in the closest but far overcrowded high school, his parents eventually allowed Leopold to enroll in a New Jersey preparatory school after he learned that Yale University was launching a forestry school. Yale only offered a graduate degree in forestry, so Leopold first earned a bachelor's degree and took preparatory classes in forestry. After graduation, he was appointed as an assistant forester in Arizona and New Mexico territories in the Apache National Forest. Later, in 1911, he then took a position in New Mexico's Carson National Forest. While in New Mexico, he developed the country's first all-encompassing management plan for the protection of the Grand Canyon. Leopold went on to write the newly formed Forest Service's first game and fish handbook. He also was responsible for the Gila Wilderness Area, which was the first national wilderness area within the Forest Service system. Leopold was responsible for encouraging the mindset that predators are vital to the balance of nature, and therefore for establishing the practice of protecting species in our national parks. He bought 80 acres of land in central Wisconsin that had been destroyed by logging, overgrazing of cattle, and other man-made disasters, and chronicled his attempts to restore that land to a sense of nature in his book, A Sand Country Almanac. All of Leopold's children went on to follow in his footsteps, in some manner becoming noted environmentalists, professors, and conservationists.